World heavyweight showdown between Mike Tyson and Frank Bruno, scheduled for October the 8th, is now in doubt. Tyson has suffered a hairline fracture to his right wrist after a street brawl with former contender Mitch Green. Green sustained 5 stitches to his nose, but claimed a moral victory.
He hit me, and I didn't see his punch coming, and he did not knock me down or nothing. I saw him do like this and run.
He ran?
He ran!